Behind the mirror, so I'm not being exposed.